South Korea's ride-hailing services now officially include self-driving cars. From this week, people in Sangam-dong can use these vehicles to move about. Shin Ye-eun went to check it out.
There are many ways people can get around in Seoul, from subways to buses and taxis. But from Thursday, visitors to Sangam-dong have a new option: self-driving vehicles. From last year, Seoul Metropolitan City has been test-running its first autonomous vehicle-hailing service. Finally, from this week, it has started commercializing this service to visitors in the Sangam-dong neighborhood of western Seoul's Mapo-gu district. There are a total of 4 driverless vehicles available. They all follow 2 designated routes, picking up and dropping off passengers at specific locations around the neighborhood. Right now, I'm calling a driverless vehicle to go to DMC station. If you see right here, I can choose where I'll get on and off using this app called Tap. The app then calls the nearest vehicle. Regardless of how far you go and how many people you're riding with, each ride costs 2,000 won, which is a little over a dollar. The car moves by itself at almost all times. It's able to sense traffic lights and recognize pedestrians when turning right.
안녕하세요. 저는 에이킷입니다. 면허 딴 지 한 달 정도 됐어요. 초보 운전자라 해서 언제까지나 겁먹고 집에만 있을 순 없죠? 여러분을 안전하게 모시는 베스트 드라이버가 되기 위해 저는 오늘도 열심히 달립니다.
But a safety driver is also at the wheel to take over in case of an emergency or when going through a child protection zone. As Thursday was the first day since the service launched, not many people knew about it. But those who did said they were willing to try it out.
I had no idea that we could use these cars, but I like to try because it'd be convenient to move around Sangam-dong with this service.
At first, I was a bit scared that I might end up in a car accident, but I think it'd be worth a shot with my friends because it's fascinating to be in a car without a driver.
Seoul City is aiming to expand the number of self-driving vehicles to 12, including 1 driverless bus, by the end of December. By 2026, the city hopes to run more than 50 autonomous vehicles in Sangam-dong alone. Shin Ye-eun, Arirang News.